I think the greatest of people that have ever been in society, they were never versions of someone else. They were themselves. I think the greatest of people in society carved niches that represented the unique expression of their combinations of talents. If everyone had the luxury of expressing the unique combinations of talents in this world, our society would be transformed overnight. That's the great tragedy. So I can tell you about the academic pedigree. The rest, you have to create what it is that you do best that layers onto the formal training that may be behind it. Your task is to find the combination of facts that apply to you. People employed in ways that don't fully tap everything they do best in life. It's the great tragedy.